Powering up now, 1780 metres for race number 7, 1780 metres for all four of the Mount Gambier events tonight. And we're not too far off a getaway, so a bit of drama to start the Mount Gambier run of tonight's meeting. Favourite, a late-scratching Kiang Trumpet, coming out just before start time. And leaves Burning Hot as the favourite. Now at 270, tab fixed. Nearly ready. Mobile spins the home bend. Set to run now. Right. There's the green light. They're off and pacing from towards the inside. Princess Alexandra got away quickly, beat City Siren for speed. A smart play right there, and also Are You OK at three wide and looking to surge towards the front, followed then by in the centre, Give Us a Wink. He's making ground there. Out deeper on the track was Burning Hot, who's working forward. Next the inside was City Siren. Then came Ramsey's Hope, and beaten for a bit of speed there, Mac Brad, about 12 metres away at the rear. So working hard here, smart play, goes up on the outside and takes the lead. Gets clear of Princess Alexandra, now sliding through to be in second is Give Us a Wink. Are You OK? No luck at all. Stuck out very wide, forced to go back towards the rear of the field, and Burning Hot, the favourite, now gets to the 1-1. City Siren is fifth on the marker line, followed then by Ramsey's Hope. Mac Brad tacks on now, and back there with it was Are You OK, who wasn't able to get in up front, so now scoots back to the rear of the field. They come into the straight now, just over one circuit remaining, and in front is Smart Play, being raced on the outside by Give Us a Wink, who really applies more pressure to the leader. Third, the inside, Princess Alexandra, and in fourth was Burning Hot, the favourite. Next, the inside, City Siren, followed further back by Ramsey's Hope, and the final pair, Mac Brad, trailed by Are You OK, who's last. They hit the bottom bend now and move towards the back straight, and it's Smart Play, about a neck in front now of Give Us a Wink, second. Third, the inside, still Princess Alexandra. Then came Burning Hot in fourth. He's getting going now, the favourite. He comes up three wide. Next to the field then was Ramsey's Hope, followed by City Siren. And last of all was Mac Brad, and back there with it as well was Are You OK. So Burning Hot really pouring on the acid here. Drew a metre, now 2 metres in front to Smart Play under pressure, second. Likewise, Give Us a Wink in third. Next then, Princess Alexandra, followed further back then by towards the rear was Mac Brad, in company there with also Ramsey's Hope, who's giving ground out deeper from City Siren, and Are You OK. So Burning Hot off the pegs, led by a long neck, trying to respond the inside was Smart Play, but the favourite's got it one now. Now Burning Hot is starting to edge away. He's coming right away, and Burning Hot's going to be much too good. Burning Hot scores easily. Beats Smart Play second. Princess Alexandra third. Not sure fourth. We had Mac Brad, who was making ground with also City Siren. Next in the field then was Give Us a Wink towards the rear with also Ramsey's Hope, who was out the back. And the final one in was Are You OK? Six Burning Hot, the winner.